Hello, beautiful ladies and gentlemen. Today is our graduation, and I want to tell you a speech that I prepared. I still remember the time I came here. I really couldn't speak well in English, and I really lack of confidence. But thank you for all the teachers and friends, and who bring out the best in me. Look at me now. I can speak English in English. Right? I'm very proud of myself because I finished 3 months. Staying here in this academy, and that is something that I wanted to treasure for the rest of myself, my life. Sorry, I'm so nervous. You really pick a help me. Oh, what happened? Teachers, I really appreciate your effort in teaching me. And I know how hard it is to teach a student not really well in one languages. But I really thank you a lot because you did your part as the greatest teachers ever. Managers, head teachers, thank you as well for your support. You made a great rule while I'm still staying here. You always cheer me up and give me a strong advice that boosts up my self-esteem. Thank you so much. I hope Happy New Year. And then I prepared a song for you. I know this is embarrassing, but I can do it. Thank you.